Authorities in southeast Texas are trying to determine if the 4-year-old stepson of a sheriff's sergeant shot himself in the head with his stepfather's service weapon. The Harris County Sheriff's Office says the child was airlifted to Memorial Hermann Hospital in critical condition after the shooting Tuesday. The stepfather, who is a sergeant with the sheriff's office, is on leave. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.